Here's a new song called Just Remember. Just remember.